The Greenville Police Department now looking for a suspected art thief. Police say a painting at a downtown restaurant went missing over a week ago. This is the painting, and it's said to be worth about $2,000. The police department released this image of who they may be looking for. They say the painting went missing March 17th. Anyone who recognizes the suspect is asked to call Crime Stoppers. Mm.